Everything. Change will come eventually. Good morning, good morning, good morning, and welcome to another fabulous day here at Francis Scott Key Elementary School. My name is Miss Bunting. Today is Monday, March 28th, 2022, and the weather today is cloudy, 38 degrees. Our free meals today include, for breakfast, Rise and Shine Crunch Bar, assorted cereal bowl with graham crackers, assorted fresh fruit, assorted juices, and milk. For lunch, we're having turkey corn dog nuggets, turkey and cheese sandwich, a peanut butter and jelly buddy pack, vegetarian beans, baby carrots, diced pears, and fluid milk. The quote of the day, if you see someone without a smile, give them one of yours. And today is the first day of the Scholastic Book Fair. Last week, we previewed the book fair with Miss Sly, and I hope today that you are ready to spend money. There was a link on Class Dojo for your parents to upload the money, or you can bring cash. But I'm excited. They have a lot of interesting, fun things in the book for the book fair. So I hope you all get what you wanted. Remember, guys, please, please, please make sure your mask is over your nose and your mouth. Francis Scott Key Pledge. I am a Francis Scott Key Scholar and Eagle. I am excited about great learning every day. Because I am an eagle, I soar. I am successful, organized, accountable, and respectful. Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America, and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Here is a fun fact from one of our fifth grade scholars here at Francis Scott Key Elementary School.
Hi, my name is Diana Salamanca. I'm fifth grade, and my homeroom teacher is Ms. Foster. I'm going to tell you a fun fact. It takes between 2 and 3 years for a pineapple to grow to its full size. Hola, me llamo Diana Salamanca, y ahorita le voy a decir un divertido chiste. Le toca 2 de 3 años para que crezca la piña en su verdadero size. Thanks for watching. Bye. Hi, my name is...
Think outside of the box. We hope you have a marvelous Monday. See you around the key, guys.